name's Stephen. I'm from Condon, which is a little village just up there, 2 miles up there. And I've just bumped into my friends here. I've been digging at Binchester Roman Fort, archaeological digging, for 10 years. And my friends caught my attention because they were in the exact spot where we dug in 2016. And this area is a spot where there are Roman graves. And in 2016 we found, I think it was 4 graves in this spot. And then just adjacent to this we found more graves in 2017. And I've just remembered something else. That line of hedges there, there is a television programme called Time Team. And in 20 something or other, about 10 years ago, Time Team dug here. And just over there is a little road going down there with a line of mausolea. Mausoleums.
Okay.
And it was a revelation because they didn't know it was there. But what we're standing on here is the outskirts of the fort, which is over there, and the bathhouse and the little civilian settlement, which was next to the fort, is just over there. And that's where I dug most of my time here. And it's fantastic. And I thought you were going to dig some more here.
No, we're studying the plants.
I'd love to do that with you as well.
Thank you very much.